तुम्हारे लिए किसी को फांसी की सजा से बचाना तो आसान काम होगा नहीं।
What?
नियाज शेख रेप और मर्डर केस में अंदर है।
Who the hell is this?
सिर्फ 4 दिन हैं तुम्हारे पास।
क्या बकवास कर रहे हो?
A few days ago, the trailer of Sanjay Gupta's Jazba, starring Aishwarya Rai Bachchan and Irfan Khan, was out. The film's promotional activities will kickstart soon, since the film will hit screens in a month. But we hear Jazba's lead actor Irfan will be missing in action during the promotions of the film. Is all not well between Khan and the makers of Jazba? Well, he won't promote the film with Aish, as he has allotted a big chunk of his dates for a television show to be shot in Japan and will promote Gupta's film just for a week.
इंस्पेक्टर योहान, तुम्हारा ये अमिताभ बच्चन लुक और तेवर यहाँ काम नहीं करेगा।
तो आप बताइए, मैं क्या सिंघम बन के घूमूं?
वैसे तुम्हारा कौन सा माए बाप है जो तुम्हें छुड़ाने के लिए इतना बेताब है?
A source said that Irfan is shooting in Japan for a television show and cannot travel back to India. Promotional campaigns usually start at least 45 days prior to a film's release. Jazba's makers have similar plans, but as Irfan is not here, only Aish will do the media interactions and other marketing activities. He's expected to join the team only a week before the film releases next month. A few days ago, Gupta had preponed the trailer launch of Jazba so that Irfan could be a part of it.
Sharafat ki duniya ka qissa hi khatam. अब जैसी दुनिया वैसे हम।